back, the Barnesville Shamrocks look to improve to 3-1 tonight as they played host to the Warriors of Buckeye Trail. And for those highlights, we go back to Nate Klein, who was live at Buffalo Wild Wings in St. Clairsville, and a big party going on there. We saw the Buckeye local players there earlier. Nate.
Guys are right. Barnesville looking to go to 3-1. Let's go to the highlights and check this one out. Still down here in Buffalo Wild Wings. Let's check out the highlights. Barnesville taking on Trail. Second quarter, Barnesville is already up 8-0 at this point. Trail inside the 10. The ball's going to slip out of Kyle Carpenter's hands. Scooped up by Matt Minich. Rocks fail to capitalize on that one. 35-yard field goal attempt here by Trail. This is going to be blocked, and the Shamrocks scoop it up, and they are in business. Trail played some tough defense tonight. This is an interception of Aaron Carpenter. He's got the pick, but Trail would go 3-and-out. The bad snap over the punter's head. Barnesville can't hang on to it. Brandon Butler's going to take the ball out to the 23, but now Trail's got it, and they're looking to do something with it. Kyle Carpenter to Corey Burt into the end zone. That's going to make it 6-0. So Trail, they've got to go for two, and they've got to go for the tie. This is what it looks like. Into the end zone, not going to happen. Trail does not get the two-point conversion, and let's go to the final in this one. 8-6, a great low-scoring, high defensive game. Fellas, it was a good game out in Barnesville, and they do.